Okay. Oh, fuck. Okay, be cool. Just be cool. Here we go. Just a little hop, and you're there.
Told you.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.
This looks fancy.
Wanna try it?
Okay. Yeah!
You ready for this?
What are we doing? Whoa, 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 whoa. Riley, come here.
Now you got this, go.
What the heck? This is awesome. Oh, man. Come on, get up here. Sit next to me.
All right, wait up.
No.
I just got on.
Liv!
Well, I loved it, so there.
Oh, I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder. Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying. All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh!
Good one.
That's good.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Oh!
I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds. Oh,
yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
For seconds.
Yeah.
I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I forget how it goes.
Good one.
When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Okay.
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's cute.
That one's cute.
That one's cute.
Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
Ooh, that's dark.
That's kinda dark. What is the pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea. Oh, cause the sea, cause the water, the ocean.
That's the best one so far.
Yes, awesome. The midget psychic escaped prison. He was a small medium at large. I'm inclined to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's
true. That's it? That's the whole joke?
That's the whole joke. He's reclining?
Inclined. Meh.
Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
That's cute.
Oh man, I love this book. The magician got frustrated and pulled his hair out.
Oh, okay.
Like a rabbit.
Yeah.
Lame. The frustrated cannibal threw up his hands.
Oh!
Oh, I get it! Because he ate his hands!
So
and then he
gross.
Threw them up!
That's so gross!
A criminal's best asset is his liability.
Oh, brother.
Wow, no.
Boo.
I didn't have the faintest idea as to why I passed out. I heard about the guy who got hit in the head with a can of soda. He's lucky it was a soft drink.
Silly.
Yeah. Whoa! Look at me!
Whoa!
Way.
I told you.
No. No, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
All right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with the heavy
knife. Nice.
He grabs you, mash, punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade change. Block him! You got it! Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes! Fuck him up!
Perfect strike!
Yes!
Perfect.
Your time here's done.
Finish him.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here, but you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her, everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know, how about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
I don't know. You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it!
Riley! Riley!
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day. You feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town.
I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying.
Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
Let's see what you got, Firefly Girl.
You getting scared yet? Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Yes, there it is.
You like it?
Suck it, Riley.
Destroyed you. I told ya.
It was pretty close.
What?
Yeah.
You are delusional.
Okay. All right. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first, loses.
Okay.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready? Four, five, time to die.
skills,
okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley,
I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Yeah.
What? Really?
Come here. Get your ass up here.
So stupid.
Come on.
What is it? Hey, what's wrong?
Don't go. What do we do now?
We'll figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'll search out here. Check around back.
Come on!
It's vicious!
Let's go check the store.
You,
go check around back.
I'm gonna get you, Joel. These guys wanna fight? I'll fucking give them one. I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Way. Oh, man.
Bro. It's fucking freezing in here. I'm the last surviving member of my crew. And I'm gonna die in an air duct. Hey, Gibbon. What did you expect me to do? I was bitten, and it was only a matter of time before she killed me. Even though I wasn't infected, she said she wasn't going to. But I could see through her eyes. Why else would she reach for her gun? Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit... She would have shot me. I'm sure of it. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time, Ellis? Huh? It doesn't matter. I shot her. I ran away. I fought and escaped those fucking things. And in the process... the sutures on my goddamn stump ripped open. I'm bleeding. Can't sew it back up. Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot. Regan.
Check in here.
Oh, fuck these guys.
Shh. I hear infected.
No. All right. So close. I need a way around.
Thank you.
got him.
There. That's it.
You're the fucking horse behind you. Help me get this door. Yeah, we'll get the door. You guys keep searching. I don't want to get angry.
Down there by the door.
Fuck.
Got a pin down. Go finish her. Shit.
Fuck you. Fine. You want to do this? Let's do this.
hear me? Yeah? Yeah. Be alive, Joel.
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two, we fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up.
I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. What's option three?
Sorry.